Last time we talked about what meditation is and for whom meditation is useful, maybe we could talk a little bit about the benefits of meditation. Benefits of meditation, this is something we can explain at several levels. The first person that will benefit of meditation is yourself, of course. Your mind, as a result, will change. Your mind, as in when you meditate, will develop. The thing that will happen is when you are meditating, first of all, your mind will start to, you start to be able to tolerate your own distractions, your own thoughts better. You start to be able to give more space to yourself. Then after that, when you practice more, you start to develop more concentration. It becomes easier for you to focus on one single object, and as a result, you feel more peaceful. You feel calmer. It's a very natural concentration, as I mentioned before. And then your character starts to change. Your character becomes more peaceful and calm. And people around you will start to notice. And then when people around you start to notice, then the thing that will happen next is that meditation starts to actually carry over into your daily actions and also in the people around you. And this is how meditation can actually positively affect the people around you and inspire them also to try meditation and to lead a more positive, more ethical and more inspiring life, just as you have been able to do as a result of meditation. So in our temple, we do believe very strongly that meditation is ultimately the only means of reaching world peace.